Got some news. Tomori has been killed in a completely unrelated shooting incident. Which means I'm now in charge. Which means things are gonna change.
There's a reckoning coming for you, you know that, don't you? Me and you go way back. So this is a courtesy call, right? This is me letting you know I'm going to nail you to the fucking wall and there's nothing you can do about it.
Miller, it's getting bad out there. You have to do something about this.
It's worse than we thought. The staff aren't dead. They formed a rival faction. The clock is ticking.
They're coming, Diddy. You're gonna die.
Steady, Burns. I know your fucking secrets.
You too, Burns! You too, Burns, I'm coming for him!
See ya, you baldy bastard.
My people are telling me that VSF is a brand new super weapon. It's a time machine.
Do you seriously expect me to believe that Miller, a man at the top of his fucking game, he just won awards that very night, would do himself in like that? Something doesn't add up.
What are you laughing at?
You fucked it.
I've come up with two people who are going to take this company to the next level.
I want a majority stake in the fucking company. And let me tell you something, there's going to be some fucking changes around here.
Who's wrong?
I'm your daughter.
I didn't forget I had a child. I forgot maybe about a specific one.
I told you there was a reckoning coming, Burns, because you tried to kill me.
Stick that in your fanny.
If you don't know the score, you don't know the truth.
What a load of shit.